be doing a mini Victoria's Secret and Pink haul. So go ahead, get comfortable, chill, and relax. Well, very excited to show you what I have gotten. And I'm going to be doing some tapping sounds as well. So this is my purchase, what I got from Black Friday online. As you can see, it has a V and S with the red. A rose, some plants, and some flowers. I originally got this cherry, but I think they sent me this for a replaceable, I think, because maybe they were all stocked out. Golden pear. Now, on to the next. I'll save the minis for last. floral with notes of violet petals, fresh peony, sun-kissed woods. Scents that empower, never overpower. I can't wait to smell it, and I'm going to smell it right now. That's so light and curly. Smells so good. Soft and dreamy. And I think this was the one she said it smells like you use it just out of the shower. I think it was this one. I think it was. It smells so good, you guys. Sécret almond blossom and oat milk comfort. I showed you guys in my last collection that I had. One of my favorite one was almond, so I purchased this one thinking that it's going to maybe smell the same or like similar. And I'm very excited for this one. I like one of the most expensive out of the bunch. I think this was not on sale, but the rest were on sale. very light scent. I can smell. It's more sweeter. I can definitely smell the passion fruit in this one. Stay cozy every Sunday. And this one says on soft and with soft and dreamy. This one says dream with confidence. This one doesn't say anything on the back. The golden pear. And also the Victoria's Secret as well doesn't say anything. Fruity fresh with notes of I knew I smelled fruit. Fruity fresh with notes of coconut water, jasmine petals, creamy sandalwood. It creates such a different smell with all them combined. All them together and all them combined. Coconut water, jasmine petal, creamy sandalwood. It's definitely a smell that I never smelt before or owned. Unfortunately, I did get the cherry scent with this one, but they scent golden bear. And anyways, this still will suit my daughter. It's not too much of a sensual scent. It's more of a fruity scent. Young, cute, light.